So to tell the story, we need to take it back to April of 2020. It was in this period where I couldn't drink, you know, because it was a ban on buying alcohol. I couldn't drink, I couldn't socialize. I literally couldn't do anything except for be at home and work and just be with myself. And with all of that being said, those were some of the happiest months of my entire life. You see, dopamine detox is an incredible way to reclaim your life and really start performing at a high level. For 99% of people, the real use case for a dopamine detox is that it resets your focus levels and your attention levels, so that way you can go ahead and crush your goals. A dopamine detox allowed me to truly enjoy the little things in life again, to the point where at the end of the day, I would watch the sunset with my friend while we were having a cup of tea. So what dopamine detox does is it brings you closer to who you truly are. When you remove all of these external influences and all of this input coming your way, then as I said, really what's left is the true you. And when you do this, this is where you have the profound changes where, you know, you level up with your health, with your relationships, with your business, whatever it may be. Or for me personally, it was an experience where like, I was like, wow, I love life again. Like, as weird as that sounds, like it was an experience where I was like, wow, there's truly beauty in the little things. And that was something that was really powerful for me. A dopamine detox is really just a hard reset. Okay. So that shouldn't be something that you're doing for, you know, months and months and months. It's like, it's a shock to the system, but it's for a short period of time. Okay. Whether you're doing a dopamine detox in order to reset your focus level, so that way, you know, you can really, you know, put your head down and build up to $10,000 a month with your personal income by building an online business. So whether you're trying to do that or you're trying to get, you know, jacked and, you know, or lose weight and you need the motivation for that. Or for example, for me, dopamine detox is a great thing to do when I'm just feeling a little like, I'm just feeling a little jaded, right? And I'm just like feeling like, you know, I'm not appreciating the little things in life. So whatever you use it for, it is a very powerful tool and a tool you should continue to use in your arsenal. So try it out. I guarantee it'll be a game changer.